Eurovision fun. Don't tell them, they will never know, OK? All right, so we've got 31 guests on already. Please welcome guest number 32, also known as Mark Ronson. King
hey,
of all music.
Everyone.
Okay. More guests on the show tonight than ever before. Woo! More music on the show than ever before. How are you, Mark?
I feel great.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You look great. You are great. You're
really?
Super cool. Absolutely.
Oh, this is just fun.
We're going to ease you in now, okay? Because you're going to have a busy night. Is that all right? Okay. How about we have a brass off? How about we have some girl saxes, okay? Against boy horns.
No way.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's a real thing. That's what my dreams look like.
Well, we're gonna do that now. Okay, right. Bring on the girls. Come on. Yeah! Alter ego.
Amazing.
That's what they're called. Alter ego.
Nice job, ladies.
Okay, now the boys don't have a name, so if you want to name the boys tonight, you can tweet us. You can. I don't know what you can do, but you can do something. Okay, bring on the boys with their horns. The spit valves, what do you think?
The boys aren't playing around. The tromboners?
The tromboners? Okay.
Hot trumpet men.
First point to you for the name, okay. I think. Okay, so we're gonna have three legs, girls against the boys, okay. Three legs, best of three wins. Okay, girls, first of all, hit the boys hard, go. Okay, the first leg, best of three. The tromboners, off you go, my friends. King of all music, morons,
whoa.
What do you think?
I mean, the dudes, you've got some lungs, but for song choice and arrangement, the girls.
The girls win one more! One more to the girls! Do us a favour, you're in charge of the decks tonight.
Okay,
well.
Sure.
You're in charge of most of the show, if that's okay.
Okay, whatever you need.
Half my fees, but you've earned okay. More than that. Could you get me some hero music, please?
Right now.
Hero music, please. Okay, Mark, we'll get the hero music ready because we're going to bring on a special little boy now. He's 6 years old. His name is Alex. He's from Bolton. And what he did a week and a half ago was incredible. Okay. Hopefully he'll be able to tell you his story himself. If not, I'll fill in. We'll do it together. But Mark, can I have that hero music as we welcome Alex to the stage?
Just for one day.